Hello. Welcome to Shaun Academy. Today in this video we're going to learn how to start a car rental business. My name is James and I will be your business consultant in this video. Now, before we start a car rental business, let's take a closer look at what goes into starting one and how we can make yours profitable. Before you can begin your car rental business, you must first decide what type of business you want to run. You could own a franchise, create your own brand, buy an existing business, or work with a car dealership. Each type of car rental business has advantages and disadvantages, you just need to find the one that is best for you. Let's look at some of your options in more detail. 1. Franchise. If you choose a car rental franchise, you will purchase the rights to use an existing car rental company's brand name and business model. Hertz, Dollar Thrifty, Enterprise, Budget, and many other companies offer car rental franchises. Before you take the plunge, you should weigh the benefits and drawbacks of franchising. One of the advantages of starting a franchise is the ease with which the business can be established. While there may be a higher entry cost, you will benefit from the added support of a well-known and successful brand name, as well as guidance as you launch and grow your location. You also have franchise financing options to help alleviate some of the financial burden. The disadvantage of owning a franchise is that you lose some control over your business and may incur additional costs. The initial franchise fee alone can be in the tens of thousands of dollars. Furthermore, because each franchise location will follow the same model, the franchisor will have some control over your business decisions. 2. Dealership. Another way to start a car rental business is to enter into an agreement with a car dealership to provide rentals to customers who bring in their cars for repair. This type of car rental business has a very limited pool of customers to work with, but it also means that you don't need a large fleet of cars to get started, which can lower your initial startup costs. 3. Independent small business. One of the benefits of starting your own small business is that you are not accountable to anyone. You have the authority to make decisions that are best for you and your company. However, with increased power comes increased responsibility. If you are the sole owner of your company, you are personally liable for any problems that arise. While competing with the big names, you'll need to build your brand from the ground up and find customers. In addition, you'll need a substantial cash reserve to support your initial purchases and operations. 4. Existing business. If you don't want to start from scratch but don't like the constraints of a franchise, you could consider purchasing an existing independent car rental business whose owners are looking to sell. The advantage of purchasing an existing rental car business is that many of the basic business structures are already in place, as well as a loyal customer base. One of the drawbacks of buying an existing business is the amount of research required. You'll also need to determine whether the business is successful because it meets a market need in an otherwise underserved market, or if it is successful because of the previous owner's relationships. The next step is to identify your target audience. Another factor to consider when deciding how to start a car rental business is the type of customer you intend to serve. Your rental car company's target market could include tourists, loaner cars for a car dealership or auto mechanic, long-term rentals, short-term rentals for business travelers. The first step is to ensure that there is a market need for your product or service. In addition, by considering your location and the needs of the local population, you can determine who your target demo is. With this demo in mind, you can better inform your business plan, marketing efforts, and other efforts. If you found this video useful, please show your appreciation by clicking the like button. Also, let us know in the comments if you'd like us to make a long, comprehensive follow-up video to learn more about how to start a car rental business. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button to see more videos from Shaun Academy, an extension for education.